Greetings, church. In Ecclesiastes 3, it says that there's a time and a season for everything. There's a season to be born, there's a season to die. There's a time to cry, and there's a time to laugh. Well, we hope that today is a day that you can laugh. We here at the church have been doing a lot online stuff. And usually when you see it, it's usually smooth, clean, and collective. But that is not always the way it goes. So today for devotional, which I think can still be a devotional in a sense, is a blooper reel of the times where it wasn't as smooth and clear. It was fun getting to make this, and I'm excited to share this with you and hope that you can see that you can just laugh, that we are all broken people, we mess up, but we serve a God who is good and who is faithful. So I hope this is the time for you to be able to laugh and enjoy.
Good morning, church. We are so happy that you're joining us in worship today.
All right. And one, two.
Should I be on my tippy toes? Makes me look taller.
Yeah, everyone knows.
Are you done?
I'm trying to get started and you won't.
All right, take.
Hello. Sorry. All right, here we go.
You know we're going to get comments about this, about how close we are and stuff, right?
Yes, and okay. You're awkwardly close.
I like it.
Okay. Good morning, everybody. I'm here awkwardly close.
Been doing financially. Al Allen, our elder over finance, came by earlier this week, and I was able to record.
Jesus asked the Lord, let this cup pass by me.
As you go from this worship service, forgot what I was going to say. All right. I encourage you to stay plugged in. I encourage you to look on our Facebook page and our emails for updates. Continue to tune into our web page as well. I said web page. That's a dumb thing to say. Our website.
As we go into worship, cat. That's good. I can trim it.
Church, I'm so glad that you chose to join us together for worship today. I'll be praying for you and your whole church staff.
Nope, they don't have a church staff. There's different things for you to pray for, family, church, and I don't remember what it was, the other thing. So
Lord, in all these things, we give you hope. Give you hope? What are you doing? All right, take 75 is what it feels like.
Is that what I have to do?
Sure.
All right, here we go. Hey, church, welcome.
Does this look dumb? Quit doing that. Does it look dumb? Do you think I need to do something else?
No,
Have you already clapped?
We don't need to clap for this.
All right, here we go. Let me ask you this question.
Did you start?
No.
Just put a sign on.
Girl, you gotta pick if you're doing two or one chorus.
I just thought the first one felt too long, so I figured you'd be able to follow
me. You just can't change it in the middle of things. I thought the first one felt too long too, but you went long on it.
At some point, we have felt distant or forsaken by God. I don't like any of that. We're starting over.
Boy, 2020 has some interesting, it's been a very interesting time, hasn't it? Just a couple weeks ago, Matt and I had the opportunity to do something that we haven't been able to do ever, maybe we'll ever do again, hopefully not. Definitely, hopefully not ever do again. We were called out kind of on location to provide a service, not just a service that's done usually.
Matt. Okay.
I made people cry.
Are you done? Are you through being mean and throwing barbs? Or can we start?
Okay, I'm ready.
Yes, I will. achievements and success, and those aren't bad things, but as believers, we know. Oh, are you kidding me?
I like that light on you right there, just like directly on you.
Okay. Well, good morning, church. It's good to be back with you. Today we are going to pick up on the second part of our talk about sacraments. Last week, Tuesday. Shoot, that was quick. I'll start this one over. You don't have to splice this.
Thank you.
Here we go. Shoot. All right. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those on who... This freaking version's not... All right, I think we're good.
Okay.
You got a lot of stuff there you need to cut out.
Yep.